Alright, so we are here with another song off the Idol soundtrack. I just reacted to Fill the Void, and that shit was probably my favorite song off the soundtrack so far. And then I just reacted to Jealous Man or Jealous Guy. Alright, but this is the last song off this episode 4 soundtrack, and I know the next episode is actually gonna be the last, so I don't know how many songs we're gonna get after this, but let's see if he can release a better song than Fill the Void, because that shit was just like a masterpiece. But yeah, if you want to see me react to those, you know, go ahead, subscribe, you know, it's free, and you can comment down any like song or artist that you want me to react to, and I'll be sure to like check it out, you know. But yeah, go ahead, follow your boy on Instagram, is Devark. Link is also down in the description if you need it. But all right, let's get right into the video. So listening to Fill the Void is actually my first time hearing Lily Rose Depp sing, so I'm curious on how she's gonna do on this one. Lock me up and throw away the key. He knows how to get the best out of me. I know falls for the world to see. Train my whole life just to be. Oh, part of this thing is this low-key giving me like that little high-pitched sound is giving me My Dear Melancholy vibes. Tell nobody I control you. I broke you just to own you. They can't tell that I love you. Cause you're loyal, baby. I love when you're submissive. You love it when I break skin. You feel pain without flinching. So say. Oh, bro. Leave me with nothing when I come down. I can't run. Oh, bro, this sounds good. This sounds good. Push me down, hold me down. Spit in my mouth while you turn me out. I wanna take your light inside. Dim me down, snuff me out. Hands on my neck while you push it out. And I'm screaming now. Give me time. Bro. This is probably gonna go on my bedroom banders playlist, because this shit sounds, you know. I love this hook. Is that Lily Rose Depp? What the fuck is that? another one that I'm going to add. Like I said in the last reaction, every single song has been top tier off this fucking soundtrack, and like, what the fuck? But it just sucks that The Weeknd is literally he's gonna kill off The Weeknd. I mean, I'm very curious on where he's gonna go with that persona, but yeah, The Weeknd persona is gone. Well, after the next album, Afterlife, I think. That's it for this video. If you enjoyed that video, please hit the like button and subscribe. If you are new, and comment down any song suggestions or video recommendations that you want me to react to, and I'll be sure to react to them. All right, peace.